Hello everyone, this is the communications team live at the 34th annual Santa Claus Parade. We are here to see all of the floats and candies, and as you can see, all the parade goers are here and watching. Jody is our cameraman. He's gonna say a quick hello. We would like to say that right now on the territory, some big jolly red guy is coming, and that's right, it's Santa Claus. We would like to bring in some of the parade goers and ask, are you excited to be here?
Yep. Yeah.
Who are you excited to see?
The jolly fat man.
Santa.
Awesome. So we're about to get ready. We could see some flashing lights down there. They're on their way. We are very excited to see who's going to be in the float, all the floats this year, as this is the first time we've been here for a while. I heard there's a great turn up of everybody coming. Everybody looks to be bundled up and ready to go with their hot, warm drinks. A lot of people are in their cars this year, but there are some people bundled up in blankets on the side of the road. We're gonna go and interview some of these people over here. I am from the Six Nations Communications team, and we're doing a live stream over there. So I was just wondering if I could ask your kids if they're excited to be here.
Yep.
Hello, what's your name?
Kevin.
Are you excited to be here? Who are you excited to see?
Santa Claus.
Yeah? Are you excited for candy? I hope you have a good time.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good day.
Thank you. Hello,
hi.
I'm from the Six Nations Communications team, and we're live streaming right over there. We're waiting for the parade. So I was wondering if I could ask your kids some questions. Hi, are you excited to be here?
Yeah.
Who are you excited to see?
Santa.
Are you excited for some candies?
Yeah.
And we got some treats for you.
Oh my God.
I'm from the Six Nations Communications team, and we're doing a live stream. Can I ask some questions?
Ask Oakley the question.
Hi, Oakley. Ah, do you want candy? You don't want
Nathan,
candy?
Nathan,
look.
Nathan, come here.
Look.
Come here, babe.
You want candy?
Yes.
Who are you excited to see today?
Santa?
Yes.
Are you excited to see Santa?
Yeah.
Good job, babe.
Do you have your wish list all set?
Yeah.
Were you on the good list?
Yeah.
I hope you have a good time.
Thank you.
And we could see that the parade is coming with all the flashing lights. And as you can see behind me, everyone's very excited and waiting. And that all the kids are ready to see Santa. The kids are getting very excited because they could finally see the flashing lights down here. Jody's gonna let you see right now. I hope everyone is excited to see this live stream. If you were unable to attend, that is why we're here, so that the people that have to stay at home can be here today and see what the floats are this year. And you will see that we'll be seeing a lot of floats from the Six Nations of the Grand River departments this year. So we're really excited what they've got to in store today. And we're also going to try to get some words with the Chief Hill today and the big old jolly old red guy, Santa Claus. So catch at the very end where we go to talk to them. As you can see, the streets are filling up and the parade is coming. This has been a long wait since it's been 2 long years since we were able to have our annual Santa Claus Parade. This is the 34th annual Santa Claus Parade happening in 2022. Everyone is very excited to be here and to see the floats that are coming out. We're hoping to see some of the counselors and other people that you will know in the parade today. I hope you sit back and relax and enjoy the parade while we wait. The anticipation is going as we are waiting for these floats, and you can see the flashing lights emerging. Jody, let's see if we can try to get a better shot of all these flashing lights on the way. As you can see, they are making their way down. And the kids are jumping for joy down there. As you can see, communications team is set up on Cheesewood Road right outside of Central Administration. The parade is coming from Oswegan Speedway and it is going to the community hall. The parade recession is going to be coming right through the heart of Oswegan. As you can see, the lights are approaching closer and closer, and they are just passing the Iroquois Plaza. Once again, this is the Six Nations Elected Council Communications Team live on Cheesewood Road waiting for the 34th Annual Santa Claus Parade. We are glad to see everybody here today with us, and we are so blessed that the Creator has warmed up with the sun coming out on this chilly day. If you would like to say hi on the live stream, we can see you guys commenting, and we can answer any of your questions while the parade is going and as I tell you what floats are happening. The sounds of the sirens are starting to be heard, and they're getting very close as they pass Iroquois Plaza. Ladies and gentlemen, if I forgot to introduce myself, I am Caitlin from the communications team. I am Bay of Quinte Mohawk, right from Six Nations. And Jody is here with us as well from our team. The parade is almost here. We are watching the flashing lights make their way down to us. There are walkers handing out candy, and the kids are coming out to the street to grab some of the goodies. Jody, one final time, run out on those streets and show everybody what we're waiting for. You can see all the kids are running out onto the street to get the candy. Ladies and gentlemen, you can see the parade is almost here. And we're going to go time for time up to some of the floats this year to see if we can get some words from the participants of the parade and how excited they are to be here with us. Well, here it is, right now, coming with the flashing lights, the start of the parade. And you will see that the new police car wrapped with our Every Child Matters is right at the front with their lights flashing. Let us know in the comments if you're ready for the parade. It's ready to go. It is coming. We really were hoping to see everyone out today, so we're hoping that you are enjoying the live stream, as Six Nations of the Grand River departments have brought a lot of goodies for everyone to enjoy. And ladies and gentlemen, let's see who our first float of the day is. As I said before, you can see everyone throwing the candy out of the police car, and it is wrapped with our Every Child Matters. And hopefully you can hear the music coming up. The Christmas festivities are happening. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our first float coming up. It's the Six Nations Police wrapped in our Every Child Matters orange and logo with some booming festive music. Aaron's in there! I go say hi. Hi, Aaron. We're live streaming as the Six Nations Communications team. How are you guys doing today?
We're doing good. How are you doing?
Good. I hope you enjoy. Merry Christmas. Our second float, this is the Community-Minded Spirits in Action. They're actually the people hosting the parade. The Santa Claus Parade theme is a country Christmas, and it's our 34th annual parade. We've got some walkers behind them handing out some candies. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh. And we've got some golf carts all decked out. Katie, our communications coordinator, our officer's over here. Hi, guys. How are you? Here's Chief Mark Hill.
Merry Christmas, everyone. I hope everyone's enjoying themselves. We have a full parade this year. I hope everyone's enjoying. Happy holidays.
And there's the elected council in their golf carts passing. Tammy's in the back. Next is our Six Nations Health Services, the paramedic team with their ambulance. Got some festive candy canes going on. There seems to be a little bit of a hold up after our ambulance here. I believe it is... Six Nations Health Services, and the health bus right behind them. They're handing out the candy right now. Hello, paramedics. How are you today?
Thanks. How are you?
Good. Thank you for the apple. Merry Christmas. Would like to say anything to our live streamers at Elected Council.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Okay, everybody, let's see who is coming up next. It looks to be a truck with some very festive decor on it. They're handing out a lot of candy this year. So we've already got some few words from Chief Mark Hill today, and we're looking to see if we could get some few words with the big guy coming on to the Six Nations territory, Santa Claus. As you can see, everybody is handing out candies and some goodies as they're walking by the floats, and it looks to be everyone is enjoying themselves. We are so glad that you are watching through the live stream to be a part of this today with us. Our next float is coming up right now, so let us see who it is. I can't see the side of it yet, so I'm assuming you can't either. So we are very excited to see who this is. It says Merry Christmas on the front, very decorative, with some walkers. And it's the Health Services Six Nations Department. Look at that beautiful truck with the logo on it. And right behind you can see our outreach bus, the Six Nations Health Services outreach bus. You will see them at a lot of the events on the Six Nations territory. They will come out and you can check out, hang out in the bus with them, and they can give you some resources and support. If you are looking for any of that, you can go onto our website, www.sixnations.ca, where we post events, what the departments are up to, and how to contact them. Next up is Miles to Go Cancer Support Group. Look at this float filled with the kids today. Hi! We're live streaming from Six Nations Communications Team. We just wanted to say hi. You guys are the Miles to Go Cancer Group. Do you want to say anything about it?
No.
Okay, have a good day. And you can see all the happy faces on the kids. And the next up is the Beavers Cub Scouts. They're walking and supporting the Santa Claus Parade. Hello. Our next float is coming up. It is pretty big and looks like it's got a lot of people on it. Yeah, we can wave. Say hello to everybody on the float. This is... Oh, the King James Tabernacle. Hi!
Hi!
We're live streaming for the Six Nations Communications team. Would you like to say anything about your float?
We're King Jesus Tabernacle Church, located on 3rd Line. Please join us every Sunday, 11 a.m.
We love Jesus! Awesome! Thank you so much. Enjoy the parade. And we're waiting for the rest of the parade. As you can see, there's another break as they're slowing down to hand out candy. I don't know if I'm seeing this right. My eyes may be failing me right now, but we think we see a unicorn handing out some candy. So I can't wait to see what candy they're handing out this year. We are hoping you are enjoying the coverage, our live stream of the 34th annual Santa Claus Parade in the year 2022. This is the Six Nations Communications team. If you're just joining the live, we are located at Chiefswood Road right in front of Central Administration while we wait for the next floats to arrive. We invite you to comment, say hi, or any words for the holiday season, and if you're excited to see any particular people out this year. I do believe my eyes did not fail me. There is a unicorn on the way. Handing out some candy. It must be a very magical unicorn. And the unicorn seems to be coming up with their Santa helper. And let's see if we could get a quick high five. Give me. Oh, sure. Thank you. And we got some hot chocolates. Hello. Here come our next batch of floats right after these cool looking sleds. They are holding the social services bags. And it says Olaf loves a country Christmas. From hashtag Six Nations Matters. If you would like to follow social services, their handle on social media is at Six Nations Matters. And you could find their programs and events there and any other details if you'd like to get in contact with them. As the parade continues on to the community hall, we are getting closer and closer to seeing Santa Claus. Here is the Six Nations Social Services Department van. It says we're here to help at 519-445-0232. We see some Olafs coming up to us. Hello, Olaf. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
Good. Would you like to say anything to our live stream?
Some tubes.
Happy holidays. Do you want some tubes?
Thank you for the yogurt tubes.
You're welcome.
If you would like to learn how to say thank you in Cayuga or Mohawk, it is Nawa. And if you'd like to say thank you very much, it's Nawakoa. I am learning my language slowly, so I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. And as you can see, we've got more Olafs coming with their yogurt tubes from the social services department, and another social service department van is heading our way. And as you can see right in front of us, another social services van is here. They're waving to us. Hello. Sago, and they're holding all the goodies to hand out to the children. It looks like the Grinch is here this year, saying hello. This is Granny's little darlings on their float. They've made a very rustic looking float this year. Hello, Granny's little darlings. Would you like to say anything to our live stream?
Oh my God, no.
This guy right here will. All
right, so say hello to the Grinch.
Hello.
The next up is Six Nations of the Grand River Computer Services and our Human Resource Department. And they are on the Mohawk towing truck. We see a festive Scooby-Doo and some children waving on the float. Thank you. Hello. This is HR, our human resources team. And coming up is community living, Six Nations. Look at those hay bales looking like reindeer. Hello, everybody. Sago. as they hand out candy. This is the Community Living Six Stations. Merry Christmas! And they have a department truck with Community Living logo on it right behind. We see a big banner coming our way. This is the Six Stations Pride Outreach banner. And it looks to see we've got a hold up. We are waiting. I'm gonna see if I could get some few words with Six Stations Pride while we wait.
Who's gonna talk to me before I run up to you?
I have a very raspy voice.
Okay.
This is the Six Stations Outreach Pride. We are doing a live stream on Six Stations of the Grand River. Would you like to say anything about you?
About Six Stations Pride Outreach? Yeah, we're just a collective of like-minded individuals who are joined together to spread awareness and education about Pride and about 2S and LGBTQIA identities in and around Six Nations. We are started a youth drop-in group that's every Wednesday. You can probably get some flyers and tangerines from the people behind us. So, yeah. So,
thank you for coming.
Of course.
Merry Christmas. I'm going to see if I can catch Mari.
Mari.
I'm live streaming on the Six Stations Elected Council page. I'm live streaming.
Okay.
How are you doing today?
Good. How are you?
Good. What would you like to say anything about social services, special projects?
Just really happy that we can be in partnership with Six Stations Pride Outreach. We have a lot of people from the Two-Spirit community here giving out tangerines, bananas, stickers. And if you'd like to check out our weekly drop-in, it's Wednesdays from 5:30 to 7 at Social Services.
Awesome. Thank you for coming.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I'm running back to the camera. I'm going rogue, everybody. And I held up the parade. I'm sorry. The Survivor Secretariat is coming up right behind the Social Services and the SN Pride Outreach Program. Hello. They're handing out some goodies as well. And now we have a city bus coming up through the streets, not transporting anybody, but being a part of the parade. And as you can see on the side, they've got Every Child Matters, Survivor Secretariat advertising wrap on it. It says respect, honor, reflect, history, culture, and says Merry Christmas. And the Survivor Secretariat is inside the bus. Next up is the Six Nations Child Care Services. We have a lot of child care services available if you'd like to check it out on sixstations.ca or over at the new social services website, www.sngrsocialservices.ca. You can find the child care services. Look at this float. Next up is Family Gatherings, Six Nations Department Family Gatherings. You can contact them at 519-445-2565. Or, as I said before, go to the Social Services website or our Six Nations of the Grand River website. Next up, as you can see, it's the Six Nations of the Grand River Lands and Resource Department. environment will be here as well. Check out their big tree on their float. Very country looking float this year, very on theme. Hello. And like I said, this is the Lands and Resource Department at Six Nations of the Grand River. This is the New Credit Fellowship Center. Yep. Would you guys like to say anything to our live stream about you guys?
We have a large community outreach with our youth and with our elders. We have senior support. We invite everybody to come and join us. We're at 2829 First Line Road.
Awesome. Merry Christmas. Thank you for being a part of the parade. This is the Six Nations Parks and Recreation. Oh, no. This is still New Credit Fellowship Center. Merry Christmas. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, thank you. This float, very country as well, with their little cottage at the back. And this is the New Credit Fellowship Center. Next up is the Six Nations of the Grand River Parks and Recreation in their department truck, waving. And now coming up is the Dream Catcher Fund. They have a sign saying Happy Holidays. Looks like we're getting towards the end of the parade. I do see some flashing lights, and I'm hoping the big guy is at the back ready to see us. Would you like to say hi to our live stream?
Say hi.
Are you excited? Yeah.
Hi.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And that was the Six Nations Agricultural Society. Merry Christmas. This is Six Nations Social Services Administration and Six Nations Child and Family. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays.
Look at this awesome float from the Child and Family Services coming up. Looks to be a dinosaur waving at us from the back. And they've got some children's books right above their fireplace. And then next up is Six Nations of the Grand River Ontario Works, here to give out some candies. Hello, Ontario Works. Merry Christmas. Another social services truck representing.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, thank you. I think we can see the big guy coming up as we finish off the rest of the floats this year. Gana Cahillo Child and Youth Program is here representing. Hello. Sago.
What number is on this float?
Six Stations Public Works is driving up on their float. Hello, Public Works.
It's Public Works, yep. We're headed on our survey. We're trying to bring transportation to Schwiegen, so we're just wondering how people are going to use it. Let us know on the survey.
Okay, thank you. Coming up is a Six Nations Agricultural Society. Oh, we've got an emergency happening. The float has to move over. Santa's gonna have to pull over while we have an emergency. I'm gonna move away so that you guys don't have to hear this. And as you can see, the Six Nations Agricultural Society has brought their float. Hello! Would you like to say who you are and are you excited to be here? Who are you?
I'm Little Miss Six Nations, and I'm glad to be here because I just wanted to present the parade.
Awesome. I'm so glad to see you here today. Would you like to... Hello, Miss Six Nations.
Skanna, hello.
How are you?
I'm good today.
Would you like to say anyone to our live stream on Six Nations of Grand River?
Sure. Say Jose Wagrego, what kind of Hernando is going to go up?
Thank you. And there are ponies. Hello, ponies, Six Nations. Thank you. Oh my goodness, thank you. Merry Christmas. This tractor, very loud. You might not be able to hear me over it. I believe it is the Golden Spoon. Merry Christmas. Golden Spoon. Meals for Elders. Nations Housing is here today. Acting Director Lily is on the scene. Would you like to say hi to our live stream?
Oh yeah, hi everybody. Thanks
this is
much.
Lily, our Acting Director of Housing. Would you like to plug housing?
Would I like to plug housing? Housing's great. We have over 300 rental accommodations in the community. We offer loan services to the community. For both new construction, purchases, and additions and renovations.
Awesome. You can find them at www.sixnations.ca as I run across, not getting pulled, ran over. And here is Santa Claus. We are trying to see if he'll say something. This is the communications team. Would you like to say hi to the Six Nations territory?
All right, Six Nations territory, Merry Christmas. Hope you have a good one.
Thank you, Santa Claus. And as you can see, this is the end of the 34th annual Santa Claus Parade with Santa and Fire Rescue Team on their gator and a lot of cars behind. We'd like to wish you a very happy holiday season, and we hope you enjoyed the 34th annual Santa Claus Parade with the very loud music. Ona, everyone, and we hope you guys have a good day. This is, Santa Claus is heading over to the community hall where they have some festivities going on. This will be the end of our Six Nations Elected Council Communications live stream on Chiefswood Road. We would like to say Nawa Koa to everybody out here today. Thank you very much for coming and enjoying the parade. And we hope you all have a good day and night. Ona, everyone.